Ready to get down to business?
Let's do it.
Do you, Anthony, take this woman to have and to hold, to love and to cherish, to honor and respect for as long as you both shall live?
I do.
And repeat after me.
I, Anthony, take you, Codi.
To be my lawfully wedded wife.
To be my lawfully wedded wife.
My constant friend.
My constant friend.
My love, my faithful partner.
My faithful partner.
And my love from this day forward.
And my love from this day forward.
In the presence of God, our family and friends.
In the presence of God, family and friends.
I offer you my solemn vow.
I offer you my solemn vow.
To be your faithful husband.
Be your faithful husband.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
In good times and in bad.
In good times and in bad.
In joy as well as sorrow.
In joy and as well as sorrow.
I promise to love you unconditionally.
I promise to love you unconditionally.
To support you in your goals. To
support you in all your goals.
To honor and respect you.
To honor and respect you.
To laugh with you.
To laugh with you.
Cry with you.
Cry with you.
And to cherish you for as long as we both shall live.
And to cherish you for as long as we both live.
Codi. You, Codi, take this man to be your husband, and to hold and to love and to cherish, to honor and respect for as long as you both shall live. Repeat after me. I, Codi, take you, Anthony, to be my lawfully wedded husband,
my constant friend,
my faithful partner, and my love from this day forward. In the presence of God, our family and friends, I offer you my solemn vow to be your faithful wife in sickness and in health, in good times and in bad, and in joy as well as in sorrow. I promise to love you unconditionally, to support you in your goals, to honor and respect you, to laugh with you and cry with you, and to cherish you for as long as we both shall live. You have chosen to exchange rings as a sign and seal of the vows that you are making to one another. You have a ring?
Yes, I do.
The wedding ring is both the outward and visible sign of an endless and spiritual bond, which unites two loyal hearts in endless love. It's a seal of the vows that Anthony and Codi have made to one another, and these rings represent the ties that bind you together as husband and wife. They are an endless circle representing your marriage union, which shall continue unbroken only by death. This ring is a symbol of unity in which your two lives are now being joined into one unbroken circle. Anthony, please place the ring on her finger. Repeat after me. In token and pledge.
In token and pledge.
Of our faithful, constant love.
Of our faithful, constant love.
Abiding love.
Abiding love.
And as a symbol of our unity.
As a symbol of our unity.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I marry you.
I marry you.
Codi, do you have a ring? As you place the ring on his finger, please repeat after me. In token and pledge,
in token and pledge
of our constant faith,
of our constant faith,
abiding love,
abiding love,
and as a symbol of our unity,
and as a symbol of our unity,
with this ring, I marry you. May you always share in the love and the joy and the gifts of love for one another. Be in one heart and mind, and most importantly, seek God in all aspects of your lives. What God has therefore joined together, let no man put asunder. And so by the power vested in me, by the state of California and by Almighty God, I do now pronounce you man and wife. You may kiss the bride. I now have the pleasure for the first time of introducing to you Mr. and Mrs. Anthony Lopez.
Yay!